Wally, thanks, and yeah, and in fact, tonight at least half the country is dealing with a dramatic increase in the number of COVID-19 infections and hospitalizations.
Yeah, in some areas of the country, the surge is reminiscent of the peak of the pandemic, with hospitals stretched once again to their limits. Jay Gray with more.
There's a dangerous, in some cases deadly, trend developing across the country, fueled by the highly contagious Delta strain. COVID infections and hospitalizations are exploding right now.
I don't know how we'll handle it, but we're going to do everything we can to try to handle that volume of patients.
With doctors warning, this may just be the beginning.
The Delta variant is going to move its way through the country over the course of August and September, maybe into October. Unfortunately, the worst is yet to come.
According to the CDC, the most serious cases and a majority of new COVID deaths are among unvaccinated patients. The agency pointing out the pace of Americans getting fully vaccinated has dropped by more than 80% since April. Children are especially vulnerable to the Delta variant because at this point, only about a third of the 25 million kids eligible for a shot have been fully vaccinated.
As we know that a number of the both hospitalizations and the deaths we're seeing are preventable.
The rise in cases leaving facilities and a number of hot spots short on beds and staff.
It is more likely to make you sick than other strains. And so, yes, we have seen that, and Delta's just more rapid because it's more efficient at transmitting.
A fast pace that in some hospitals could, by the end of the month, set a dubious record for the number of COVID patients since the start of the pandemic. Jay Gray, NBC News.